In the graduation application tab, the graduation application will appear if the student has completed the application. In the case of our test student here, this graduation application has not been submitted. A completed graduation application will appear as follows.